What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is DemoStorm back with some ARK today. And we're back after the penguins and Gatling gun stuff. And like I said, we have narcotics ready to go get our raptor. So I'm thinking we're going to go after our raptor and try and get that mount going. I don't have any of my cloth armor anymore either. Then my tribe dropped off some fire supplies for when we head up north. Best way to do that is just trade for it. Any normal person shouldn't have to do everything on their own on the server. Should always look for a tribe mate right away. Make sure. There we go. We also gained some levels doing all that weird stuff, so I've actually kept these so I could show you guys them today. What did we get? My god, we leveled up a lot. Got up to 34. Wow. That's probably when we were riding the Mosasaur. If you guys didn't see how we got those levels, just watch the episode when we got the penguins and stuff. We're definitely going to get a Dodicarus and a Metal Sickle. Also, we learned the metal stuff last round. So first, we're going to get the Raptor so we can actually travel. I do want to get a Direwolf because we can head into the cave and go after metal in there if need be. We can also head up a little bit more. Actually, we should probably explore the area. Actually, to be completely honest, I'm not even thinking. I should probably get a bird. Let's see. What is Pteranodon? Oh, it's 35. We're not there yet. I might be losing it. It's probably before that, but we'll figure it out. Yeah. I would tame a Pteranodon right now, but it looks like it's 35. We need one more level. So we'll keep moving. I didn't bring water, which isn't smart. And yeah, that fun stuff. So hopefully we can find a raptor right away. If I head towards this arc, hopefully we can find one. I brought a couple things of meat. Obviously we got the trank arrows ready and stuff. So it's now up to me to find the raptor. This is the part where it's good to have tribe mates also. Looks like there was actually a building over here. Let's see if they... This guy gave up on his base. Oh. He hasn't been on in a while. So. Yeah, donations. This is how donations work. Havoc. Oh, I can't even get in his inventory. Doesn't look like he had anything here. Declare war pawn. I haven't actually seen that guy on the server ever. But we only took down one wall. We're not going to be a dick and destroy the whole thing. Let's see. What can we find today? Being a caveman with a bow and arrow trying to find a velociraptor. It's not even a velociraptor. It's actually classified as a Utah raptor. In the next update, guys, we will be seeing omniraptors, which is the smaller form, more like a velociraptor, actually. Sounds like a raptor. That actually sounds like a raptor. Oh, it's a packy. Do I want a packy? I definitely have the packy saddle somewhere. Patchy. Screw it. We're gonna get a packy. They're not as fast, but we can make them better. And so we're going to try and bait it closer to our base. It's the best way to do it. Come on, buddy. Completely flopped that one. This is where our movement speed comes in handy. Can't even touch us. Come on, Mr. Headbutt. We can actually use this to knock out things very easily. I'll show you guys when we... Jesus. Alright, we're close to water. Exactly where I want to be. Always get your tames out of the woods. Done. Much better. And we'll start moving to tame this little guy. Can this saddle actually be made on my body? Yes. Hide, fiber, and wood. I have hide back at the base from some of the killing we were doing. And we can get the wood and everything very easily. But for now, we're actually going to fill this guy with mejo berries. I know it's not its favorite berry, but it's the best for taming efficiency, and a high level anything is always better. I can actually get mejo. There we go. I could go down and get my trike, which I might just do. Screw it. How close are we? Yeah, we're pretty close. So what I'm going to do before we leave, I'm actually going to use the trike to do this all. Because that's the effective way of doing things, is torpor him up. And run. We got the movement speed and some stamina, so we can probably do it. Very easily, actually. It's right around the block. But yeah. We go out for a raptor and come back with a headbutt dinosaur. But yeah, if you right-click on these guys, it will legit just ram into things until it's knocked out or killed. So they're pretty effective for taming raptors. So if we really want a raptor, we can go and do that. Movement speed... We're not on top of things, but I might just use the packy to tame a direwolf. Direwolves just seem too good to be true. And not want to, like, waste that. Alright, let's see. You don't ever want to waste your dinosaurs. Like, when you have useless dinosaurs, it's time to get rid of them. I don't see a point of trying to store useless dinosaurs all the time. Are you full of berries? You are. We're actually going to put up in your melee damage. Melee damage will allow them to get more of a resource when they hit. So he'll collect more mejo berries. He'll collect more of each berry when he hits. There. Oh, what did I just do that for? We have plenty of berries to do this tame now. 30 seconds. That's all we need with a trike. And the trike can pretty much defend itself. It will level up as we do things with it. But other than that, pretty simple. Back into this thing we go. I had one of my tribe mates drop me off today at this base after the penguin adventures because I did not swim home last night. We did the penguin thing really late. I may tame a penguin. They're better off to be killed though because the blubber actually makes polymer, which is a high level resource. And when you're alone, it sounds pretty good. I still am looking for a tribe mate to go along with the series, but we'll see what happens. Let's avoid that rock. We still hit it, of course. So yeah, I see that we are on the third episode of the series now, this episode being the third. So on the fifth, those who have been liking, commenting, and subscribing are entered to get the ARK giveaway. And if you haven't done that, go back, make sure you comment, subscribe, and like the first videos. And then on the fifth, I will pick my winner. And they will receive an ARK copy. Last time I did it through my business email, it worked perfectly. It's best that I just get your email through the comments and then work from there. Just so I don't get any fake people. And yeah, we should be able to tame this thing at a pretty high level. We're going to force it to be torpored down a little bit. Alright, it's going to be done eating because it's not at that marker. Oh, I thought it would be done. Now it's full. So we pretty much did a starving kind of thing with it, but... He should tame out pretty good. Why didn't I make the saddle while I was there? God damn it. When we come back, he should be tamed. I don't need the dossier. I've tamed one before. Let's use the boat. Because why not? And we'll come back and we'll ride this guy to tame some more things. And it seems like when you're solo, taming as many things as possible is probably the best idea. Not anything useless like a parasaur. My tribe actually has a parasaur back at base. I don't know why. I think they use it, honestly, just as transportation to carry gear. They just load it up and then have it follow. No one actually rides the thing, I don't think. They have a saddle on it, maybe, to fix it? But other than that, all right, we're going to leave them up here. And use the rest of my stamina to actually get across the beach. Put some food in our belly. Also, guys, they recently released on PvE a war system, so we can now declare war on people on the server. Do I not have a hatchet? Of course not. I'm not going to use the metal one that they gave me. Just for the fact of the matter is, I'm trying to do this shit on my own. It's nice. The fur armor, definitely, I would trade for it. I'll trade, you know what I mean, whatever I need to get fur armor. Because it's way too good to be true. It does a lot of defense, so I will be slowly showing you guys how to set up a trade with other players soon. I know there's a few players that live in the area that I could trade with. And see what they'll do. So, that would be nice. Alright, we got that. We have the fiber, so now we just need the freaking, hide. And we'll get this done. Hide. Put our resources back that we don't need. We'll keep it. Not to waste these berries. And we got our patch saddle. And we'll run down the beach. One sec, guys, I had to sneeze. Ah. Sorry about that, guys. And we're slowly moving up. The thing is, with higher level stuff, it's... Yeah, we're level 35, but we can't afford to get into a cave right now because we don't have the resources that you needed to build up. So I need to build spears and stuff so I can go and hit that cave. I might recruit someone from my tribe to help us move through the cave or see if anybody wants to come with just so I can get the metal. And our Apache seems to have woken up at level 53. So I'll let you guys name that one as usual. And we'll ride this Mr. Apache. So he's not the best, you know, thing in the world, but if you right click, he just goes crazy. It's pretty good to knock out things with him. He does a shitload of torpor, especially if we get the melee damage up, and he's got a cool color. Look at that. Huh. There we go. Let's see if we can get him across the map before anything goes wrong. We'll definitely be putting up in his stamina, so he can keep on those runs and stuff. His health is looking decent. Pop it up a little bit, but definitely stamina. He's not supposed to be a movement dinosaur, so we'll bring him out only when we know we need to tame something in the area. Also, guys, if you know anything about the direwolf tame, I still haven't looked into it, and I haven't seen anything about a level gap to like taming one, so let me know if I should be able to tame one. I believe now that I'm level 36, I should be. So I might be traveling up there next episode to actually tame one, because direwolf is love, direwolf is life. And we'll probably name him Ghost Junior Junior, or Ghost the Third, because Ghost seems to die a lot. If we can get two and mate them, that would even be better. A male and a female, so hopefully if I can get up on a rock or something and enough Trank arrows with some prime meat, I'll be prime. Prime meat might be hard, but I can use a bow and just kill stegos to get the prime. And you guys can see my journey to getting prime. So we're up to two dinosaurs finally. Not bad. We're doing pretty well here. I'll just get the screenshots that I need. I honestly like screenshots. I like having them. Also, I like not having a HUD sometimes, but not right now. So let's see, what else do we need? What are we up to? We're going to keep our narcotics in there so we know what we have. We actually didn't even need to use them. So real fast, we're going to check if we can find a raptor. And if we can, that would be prime. Free game. Oh god. I'm so used to having a bow that can knock him out in one arrow. Oh my god, pteranodons. So much fun. Our speed might come in handy though, so hopefully. I should have pulled this trigger twice. Oh, we have a Bronto right there and a base. Interesting. I actually didn't check this area very well before I started. Ooh, that pteranodon coming back? Nah. They're all flipping out. I was going to preemptively just tame a pteranodon, because then we could head up north really quickly for the next episode. Try not to do much behind the scenes, but I might have to just to get us up to speed with things. But I could always do that on the other off-time episodes and stuff. But we are working. I am working with the other tribe. Don't think the other series is over, but this is just a tips and tricks season. The other ones are kind of like, that's what I'm actually up to. Wow, this base is pretty impressive. Let's see what this guy's up to. Looks like an actual house. Oh, it's Middle Earth. Please don't cut down our pretty tree. That's pretty funny. Oh, we did it, guys. We actually sniped that thing and it landed in the water. Check, make sure it's oxygen. Yeah, it's dropping. Well, let's get the kill. Damn it. I didn't even plan for the water to be there. I might as well get the EXP for the kill. And the meat. Don't ever waste that meat. There we go. It's a pretty cool base. We'll check out their trees and stuff. Please don't chop down rock. Please don't destroy this rock. Please don't chop down tree daisy. This must be Lady Daisy's like house. Just light a fire. Oh, they didn't leave it open. So she basically built a house to be between some rocks. And yeah. But oh god, Sarko. That looks dangerous. Let's not mess with that thing right now. But yeah, we'll figure out what we need to tame next time. It might be a pteranodon, then a direwolf for episode 5. If you guys want to see that, let me know. And yeah, this has been a pretty chill episode. Just kind of getting our feet back on the ground, getting attachy today. That should help us knock out maybe a direwolf. I don't know. It might just die. I might have to just do the rock trick. Oh, God. We're back to the days of me falling off rocks and dying. But Apache's Apache, and it's good to have. I just wasted a lot of meat thinking I had more than I needed. All right, let's see. Anything in the area? No? Well, we'll get back to base. Check on our Apache. I'm not taming a dodo. Or fuse. And we still don't have a bed up, so we probably have to do that next episode. Make sure we have a place to spawn. Do I actually have that learned? Gotta learn bed. Simple. Wow. Hide. Thatch. Alright, let's get that bed up before I end this episode. Because another tip for you guys, always have a bed in your house. Don't forget to put a bed. I know I'm close to ease something, but bed is always worth it. It's a place to spawn inside your house. still need more thatch. I have enough thatch now, right? Yeah. Let's get 20 hide out of our thing. We killed that pteranodon. Ammo 3.2. Hide, 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 hide. Bedcraft. And that might put us to our level. I'm not actually sure. Nope, we're close. Oh, what am I doing? Whoa. Lag. 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 Let's go. Thank you, game. And we'll get our bed up in our house. So we're making progress. As you guys can see, also if you fast travel to any of the beds on the island, it's just you would have to you have to drop your items here and leave them and make sure you get back in time. So it's an easy way to get across the map. If you die and you have to spawn somewhere, you can always fast travel. Well guys, I've been Demo, and this has been our Apache team. So I will see everybody later. Bye.